How to protect yourself from fungal infection. Here are some do's and don'ts to follow while taking care of your fungal infection. What you should do to treat fungal infections. Keep your hands and feet clean. Wash them regularly. Also, keep your hairs clean. Shampoo your hair and wash them thoroughly. Your hygiene and sanitation play an important role in treating fungal infections. Fungal infections are contagious, and so if you have infection, your clothes should be washed separately with disinfectant in hot water and dried in the sunshine. Use separate soft towel to dry the infected skin. Wear washed and dry cotton clothes to prevent it from spreading. Wear ventilated footwear. Wear loose-fitted undergarments and change it daily. Tight-fitted undergarments decreases breathability and traps the heat and moisture in your skin. This becomes a physical environment for yeast and bacteria to thrive and further worsen the condition. Keep your nails trimmed and short. Dry wash your hands after applying the cream or after touching the infected area to prevent the infection from spreading into the other areas. Drink plenty of water to keep your skin hydrated. If you find any of the fungal infection symptoms, consult your dermatologist. Take antifungal drugs prescribed by your dermatologist regularly. Here's what you should not do while treating fungal infections. Do not rub or scratch the infected areas as it can worsen the skin condition. Do not use perfumed cosmetic products on your skin. Do not cover the infected area too tightly. Wear loose clothes as it helps to prevent sweating and keep the area dry as much as possible. Do not wear nylon clothes. Cotton clothes are more suitable for people with fungal infections. Do not share your clothes, towel, shoes, socks and hairbrush with others, as doing so will increase the chances of spreading the infection to other person. Do not visit gyms, public pools or public bathing areas until your infection is cured, as you might transmit the infection to others. Do not take showers in public places. Do not self-medicate. Consult a skincare specialist who can provide proper consultation and medication. Do not skip your medicine dose and do not discontinue the treatment even after you see improvement. The fungus may still be present long after it is no longer visible as a rash. If you have questions or concerns about caring for your skin, make an appointment today.